Let's introduce those trios. We're going to start with Justin, Jessa, and Kyle. Mike, Dewey, and Danielle. And how about our Starstruck doubles team of Jason and Jesse? Ladies and gentlemen, our ice dancers on the water, our trios and Starstruck doubles team. Now that was pretty coming through. This time we get a chance to showcase the future of our River City water ski team. Here they come. Ladies and gentlemen, our Baywatch Junior Lifeguard team. Our skiers work hard each and every night to practice. And we make it a definite point to get all of our skiers on the water in every single feat. We're talking about an all-girls slalom pyramid. Our Baywatch coming back in a second. Let's hear it from Bob, Jeremy, Tyne, and Kenny, our junior lifeguard team.
Jeremy's supposed to be Rachel's partner for doubles.
Now coming in the center stage, let's welcome in that all-girl slalom pyramid team. Let me introduce you to Angie, Miranda, Ann, Rachel, Jesse, and Lisa, the River City all-girl pyramid team. Ready for that. But no skis, he's just gonna jump in and hit it. Let's start with our barefoot team. Easy barefoot frontwards. Some of them water ski backwards. Call two ski jump out. Show ski championships, we're going to watch Greece. That's not a bad trade off. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our T-Birds and Pink Ladies tonight. You know, I don't think we're quite done with our Greece tonight, because if you take a look at that North Dock, I see and they're getting those ropes nice and tight together. to see that twin rig slowly pull away. And it's going to take every bit of those 300 horses of Mercury power to bring those skiers off the dock. Ladies and gentlemen, second tier all done, and our twin rig is going to slowly swing around and bring that pyramid team facing to the north.